Coon and Molly the Great Dane, and they are playing. Molly. Come on, Pedro. Yeah, go boy.
Planned institutional development, or as that terminology, we called it a planned commercial development. And I think that was something that there's a lot of stuff about just the word commercial, such as a daycare center that would be appropriately located in a residential area. We wouldn't have to call it a commercial development. And that's basically what this is going on to accomplish. I'll be glad to answer your questions.
Molly, let up. Come on. You got him pinned. Let him up. Come on, boy. Hey, you got him.
Some of the uses that might be considered institutional development would be cemeteries, churches, college, universities. And some of these are already permitted by special permit. A daycare center.
Under which we're to conduct a public hearing.
This week on CMP Showcase, turn on to the journey.
I was sad between 6 o'clock. I announced Nashville. I left all that for this. What's happened to me? What is wrong with me? I think what was happening was I was beginning to find me.
Turn on to Patty Bumpus on CMP Showcase all weekend long.
Everything is about to change the way you see TV. Channel circuits and gaming. Your team surfs the airwaves. Stuff on the cars.
Hardware.
Hey, it looks hardware to me. Channel surfing, the game.
Let him up, Molly. One, two, three, and panties up. He's so fat. Pedro.